I know that I'm not from a background of art. I come from a background of physical education and sport. But there's a correlation between sport and art in terms of creativity. I know when I started teaching physical education, we imposed everything on the student. And then the work of the teachings of Socrates, who existed 2,000 years ago in Athens, he says, tell me I forget. Show me I remember, but involve me and I will understand.